Shane McMahon is on Nitro.
What in the hell is he doing?
Shane McMahon showing up on Nitro was more shocking to me than Eric Bischoff showing up on Raw.
What's up, Vince?
That was a big surprise when Shane showed up on Nitro. No doubt about that.
Your ego has gotten the best of you.
Seeing Shane with that Nitro logo might have been the strangest thing that I never thought I'd see in our industry.
The deal is finalized, and the name on the contract does say McMahon. However, the contract reads Shane McMahon.
God! I don't believe it!
I now own WCW.
Shane!